sorry for what I said earlier.
I don't blame you. But you can't expect me to give up my faith because of what's happening. You might not need it, but I do.
I know.
Do you think my parents are safe?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, your dad wouldn't give up so easily, and your mother, well, she's one of the most resourceful people I've ever met. What about you? Are you okay, though?